My name is Detective Brett Hopper, and this is the day that changes everything.
You're under arrest for the murder of Assistant DA Alberto Garza.
I will be framed for murder.
Who the hell are you people?
My girlfriend Rita will be in danger. I know all this because I am living the same day over and over again.
The day is the same, but different things happen.
Someone went a long way to set me up.
Conrad Detweiler, Tobias Booth.
But I finally discovered who really killed Garza.
Miguel Dominguez.
A gang member who was supposed to be in prison. My informant, Damien, helped me track him down.
You gotta tell me about Dominguez. Whose address is this?
Boo. And I caught the killer. I cleared my name.
They're free men.
I thought it was over. I thought I'd escaped the day.
You wanna watch the sunrise with me?
But I didn't. So now, I'm wondering what comes next. And if anything I do even matters.
I know about the safe house. I have a lead on some people who I think did this, and I won't be able to make the 9 o'clock, but tell your niece I said happy birthday.
Yes, my name is Brett Hopper. He sent me a package. You're in danger.
Stay away from Baxter, skip the morning swim, and get out of town, Ava.
Jen, it's gonna be okay. Yes, I know about the briefcase.
No, listen, don't even stop for coffee, Margot. Why? Because if you don't, you're gonna get hit by a bus. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Who are you talking to?
Nobody. People.
Hey, what is it?
You ever just get sick of it?
Sick of what?
I don't know, just talking to the same people, doing the same things, going to the same places.
Sure I do. Not everybody I work with is a ray of sunshine. That's the job. People count on us. What's that quote? 85% of life is just showing up.
I don't know, some days.
Some days I really hate this job.
Man up, Pricer, nobody likes a whiner.
Did you hear how that cop talked to me back there? It was totally disrespectful.
Joined IA to make friends, you're a bonehead. We're the enemy. Cops are gonna take shots at us. If you grind it out now, that guy's still gonna be writing parking tickets when you make lieutenants, huh?
Hey, Hippo. You should take that last nutty bar. I'm watching you.
Hey, fellas. Question. When did you stop caring?
Excuse me?
No, for real. You used to be cops, used to stand for something, used to help people. What happened? You. Why'd you just give up?
We're tourists.
It's a serious question. How's it feel to be dead inside?
Just do yourself a favor, all right? Walk away. Right now, just walk away.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, baby.
Oh, I thought you left.
Let's blow off the world for a day.
What?
Yeah, call in. Take a vacation day.
Oh, we shouldn't.
Come on.
Should we?
Just one single day. Work will be here tomorrow. Look, in 10 years, what are you gonna remember? A day doing the same old thing, or a day getting crazy with me?
How crazy.
You like?
Hell yeah, I like. maybe we should stay somewhere less expensive.
Uh-uh.
My friend has this nice motel off the street.
No, baby, if we're gonna do this, we gotta do it right.
Whoa, what has gotten into you today?
I just thought it was time for a break. You know what I love about Vegas?
Mm. Free drinks and hot chicks.
It's unpredictable. Got a deal of the cards, roll the dice, anything can happen.
I got news for you, Amarillison. It's not that unpredictable. Pretty much everyone leaves this town a loser.
Not us, baby. Not today.
$500?
And that's for a regular suite.
Last minute availability is limited.
It's okay.
How much for your best suite?
The presidential suite starts at $5,000 a night.
We don't have that kind of money.
You're gonna be right back, Amy.
I thought at the bank you said you were only taking out a few hundred for this trip.
No, no,
how
no.
How much is that?
I'm just gonna make one bet. That's it.
Since when did you become the big gambler?
Okay. Why don't you go get us some drinks? All right, I'll meet you at the bar.
Okay, but don't go crazy. That's all the cash we have.
I guess. All right. Now I gotta make a bet on a dodge game.
So this is Las Vegas.
What kind of odds can you give me on a bet that's like, let's say, Dodgers of the Giants, 11-10, 7-run Dodger rally, bottom of the ninth?
I take it you like long shots.
How much did you put down?
All of it.
What?
Yeah.
The They're down by no six out. Runs in the bottom of the ninth.
It's okay.
They are not giving just one up without a fight. Oh, it looks like he got it.
What happened?
Three-run homer into left off an 0-2 fastball. Keep watching. It gets better.
This hard to the corner.
This is how the other 1% lives.
You hungry?
Oh, no. You spoiled me enough.
Oh.
It's been the most amazing day. I still don't know how you did it.
I don't know. I guess luck finally came our way.
Oh, look. Fake New York. Fake Italy. Do you think next time when we come here, we can stay in fake Paris?
Why do we gotta settle for fake anything? If you could go anywhere in the whole world, where would it be? New York, Paris?
Mexico. I used to go down there when I was a kid. Those Pelicanos.
Hmm.
It was magical.
Mexico.
No way.
What?
Of all the places in Mexico, I used to come here when I was a kid.
For real?
Right before my parents split, we used to come down here every spring. Me and my brother used to swim and play here all week.
Huh. What are the chances of that happening? What's up, hot mama?
We should like just move here.
Sounds good to me.
Are you kidding, city boy? You can never leave LA. You miss all the excitement of home.
Actually, I could get used to this. As long as you're with me.
Tequila, brandy, triple sec, orange, a pineapple, cranberry, and a special secret ingredient.
You want some? No, thanks. I like my liquor like I like my pizza. Less than three ingredients.
You've got to learn how to live a little. This is amazing. I could do this every day.
Maybe we should.
Buenos dias, señor, señorita.
Thank you. What is this thing called again?
¿Hablas? what's in it? Our own concoction of rum, tequila, brandy, triple sec, and...
What's the secret ingredient?
It wouldn't be a secret if I told you.
Ah, oh, this is so amazing. I could do this every day. What is this thing called again?
A Baja Blast. It's got rum, tequila, brandy, triple sec, orange, cranberry, and pineapple, and the secret ingredient is pomegranate juice.
How could you possibly know all that?
I don't know. I just knew it.
This is amazing. I could do this every day.
Buenos dias, senor, senorita.
This is amazing. I could do this every day. Do this every day. Every day. This is amazing. I could do this every day. This is amazing. I could do this every day. Every day. Every day. Every day. You know, for someone who suggested this trip, you don't seem very happy to be here.
I am. It's great. I love it here.
No, you don't. I can tell. What's going on, Brad?
Oh, no, I'm not feeling this place anymore.
I just got here this morning.
All right, what if I told you that a surfer dude is gonna eat sand in about, like, 5 seconds?
How could you even change
it? Just watch. Look. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, his name is Spence. He works for an overnight shipping company. He got caught smoking weed on the job, so they fired him yesterday.
Are you making this up?
The waitress that's about to bring us your Baja Blast. Ask her if she left her curling iron on this morning.
Buenos dias, señor, señorita.
Ask her.
Oh.
You left your curling iron on this morning.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry, her house isn't gonna burn down. She just left a mark on the sink.
How could you even know
this one
that?
I've been working on. I've been practicing this one. Sorry, that one sank like a dive bomber out of Operation Matterhorn.
Sorry, that one sank like a dive bomber out of Operation Matterhorn.
Hey, thanks.
All right, take care, man.
You're scaring me.
It's okay. I'm just living the same day over and over and over again. Huh? Here, come get a drink with me at the bar. There's some things I need to tell you. I mean, at first, I thought that, that something was wrong with me. Got an MRI, spoke with the doctor. Couldn't find anything.
You're saying we've done this 12 times?
Yes. Same beach, same hotel. The place you came as a kid. But here's the thing. I know how happy this place makes you. But I just... I can't take it anymore. So you pick up another spot, and we'll go there tomorrow. Anywhere, no problem.
So while we're living large in Mexico, you're accused of murder in L.A.
Yeah.
And you know who's framing you.
Yeah.
And these people back home, they're getting hurt every day.
Well, yeah, but like I said, the day, it resets itself every day. All right, look, I used to think that if I kept doing these things, if I could solve the case, if I could find the real killer, if I could keep everybody from getting hurt, I used to think that I could fix the day. But, I did all that stuff over and over again, and the day kept repeating, so it doesn't matter. I decided if I can't do anything to change it, then I'm just gonna take care of you. I'm just gonna make you happy.
You lied to me. This trip, this date, it's just been one big lie.
Wait, it's not one big lie.
What do you expect? What happened when you tell me this? I mean, why are you telling me this now?
Because I'm tired of pretending I'm having fun.
Just pretending fun.
No, that's not what I meant.
Maybe I've known for a while, and I just didn't have the words.
What did you say?
Everything about this is wrong. What about those people in L.A. who need you?
It doesn't matter. They don't matter.
It matters to me.
Well, it's not gonna matter tomorrow morning. Because we're gonna
forget we even had this conversation.
You wanna bet?
I wouldn't normally do, huh? Why don't we go to the desert?
Or
San Francisco? What you think? Rita!
Well, I guess that leaves you free to check the rest of the building, doesn't it?
You know what I think?
Police must come around here all the time. Nobody comes out of the house just to watch.
Cops are second nature nowadays. Too much reality on TV.
Go. Drive.
Whoa, partner. I think you jumped into the wrong car.
Shut up, I know who you both are. Fensick, Buckhalter. You've been following me for weeks, videotaping.
Listen, that's what you were talking about.
Look, we could drive, or we could all go talk to the cops right now.
Maybe that's a good idea.
Yeah, and we can both tell them that you're ex-sheriff deputies, that you two are involved in the Garza murder. I bet you they'd love to find out who killed the guy in the tub above my apartment.
Do yourself a favor. Get out of the car and walk away.
Or we could call Detweiler, or maybe Booth. Tell him what a big mess you've been making of this whole thing, huh? What do you say? How about you?
Let's go.
Attaboy.
I said put Shelton on the line.
He's not here right now.
Well, when he's done torturing some beat cop, have him give me a call.
Well, perhaps it would be best if you left a message.
Yeah, I'll leave a message. Tell him thanks for nothing. Sending us on a wild goose chase.
All right, now you're gonna tell me. You're gonna tell me where Rita is.
Who?
My girlfriend, Rita, the girl you've been following. Videotaping.
Oh, her.
You got good taste. She'll be real nice to wake up next to.
Shut up.
Nah, it's gonna be okay. When we get down to the station, all these guys are gonna do is ask you a couple questions about Hopper.
Wait, calm down. What's wrong? Look, I can't. Not today.
Who is it?
It's Billy.
What kind of trouble is he in now?
Billy, just slow down. You're not making any sense. What?
What happened?
Someone found the body.
It must be tough keeping tabs on a girl like that, huh?
Open your mouth again.
I'm just saying.
What are you just saying?
Hey,
your girlfriend's got secrets, that's all.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Like you said, we've been following her, taping her. Maybe we know a few things you don't.
Give me that video camera. Give me the bag, too. Don't try nothing cute.
when you have the chance.
And maybe we should call this in.
I'm making an executive decision.
Why'd you get in the car? Idiot.
Feeling, kid?
What did you drag my father into?
Your dad and I were told to make the case go away.
Uncle Nick?
What the hell are you doing here?
I still got eyes and ears at the station. Caught wind of your little situation.
Who's a shooter?
He's not a shooter, he's a friend. I can count the number of guys on the force I trust on one hand. Hippo's three of them. He heard they were setting you up on this Garza thing, so I told him to stay close.
Your old man was on the right track with the girl.
He's with you. You're not just keeping an eye on me. You wanted me to look into the Contreras murder, the Jane Doe from 15 years ago.
What'd you hear about that?
I know already, Nick. I know that Booth made the call to kill Isabella Contreras. I know that Dominguez pulled the trigger, and I know that you and my father... I know that you and my father took money to make this case go away.
When did you find all this out?
Today.
Don't judge him, Brett. Everything your old man did was to protect you, your mom, your sister. It was never about the money.
Well, then what was it about? What's your stake in all this?
You might want to sit down.
I don't want to sit down. I want to get this interview over with. Where the hell's Chet?
I don't know. He's not here.
So where is he?
None of your business. I'll be conducting the interview. Consider me Shelton. Not for the day.
Not till you gain 100 pounds and grow a pair.
I know about Danny Ann. Strip club, bank withdrawals.
Call me when Shelton's back.
I'm gonna be out the rest of the day.
For the night or by the hour?
Excuse me?
We're looking for a guy. Name of Billy Foster.
Sorry, can't help you.
What room?
The only way I've managed to stay alive in this thing is to stay out of it.
But you didn't stay out of it. You saved my ass today.
I helped you out because I owed your old man.
No. There's more to it than that. What's your beef with Tobias Booth?
Me and him don't exactly see eye to eye.
You want to take him down?
You really think I'd do something that stupid?
No, that's just my job, isn't it, Nick? Right? You want me to get at Booth?
I didn't pick you, son. They did.
Why?
Booth's vindictive. Paranoid. If he set you up for this, he thinks you can bring him down. So the question is, what can you prove?
I can prove that Dominguez isn't in prison, that he hit Garza last night.
What do you got?
Dominguez's print on the gun that killed Garza. They tried to plant it in my place, but there's evidence of a stakeout in the apartment above mine. Holes drilled in the floor, surveillance wires, a dead body in the tub.
Can you tie any of it back to Booth?
It would chain a corruption that'll make your head spin. Crooked cops, federal prosecutors, prison officials.
I've been waiting 15 years for this to blow up in Booth's face.
Well, you should have come clean long time ago. Now this would be happening.
I took the money, Brett. The son of a bitch had me. And I wasn't gonna piss away my life the way...
What? Say it. Like my father?
Listen. Guess what we do. We get on my boat, go fishing in Baja for a couple of months.
Nah.
Let the heat die down.
Can't do it. I can't leave. Not today, Nick. I gotta find my girl before they do.
His girlfriend. You trust her?
Rita, yeah. Of course.
You watch yourself, Brett. I had Hippo get your truck for you.
Put a bolo on her place like you asked. Lady at the hospital said Rita took a vacation day.
Vacation day? Mitch is not here. Her shift started at 8.
Alden said she was taking vacation day.
Anything can happen to anyone.
Is it possible?
No, something's wrong. What about Chad? Did you speak to him?
Well, that's the funny thing. He's MIA since this morning. He hasn't checked in with his minions all day.
This is all jumbled. Something's different here.
What do you mean?
Backs are off. Did you sell me out?
No!
Back away!
Okay. Turn around.
All right.
Did you follow me here?
But Hopper, you're under arrest for the murder of Alberto Garza.
I didn't do it, and I can prove it.
You're also under arrest for the murder of Chad and Rita Shelton.
What? What'd you say?
Come on, pardon me.
Sit down, you want me to sit you down?
Try,
sit me down.
Hey, come on, look. We're all cops here. Now we want to hear your side of the story.
There is no story because I didn't do anything. I'm sure you got an alibi to back that up, right?
Yeah, he's halfway to Baja by now.
How convenient. You want to know what I think happened?
Thrill me.
I think you killed Garza, then you ran home to your girlfriend for a little wind down, but she booted your ass out. And she called her old boy toy Shelton. That didn't sit too well. So you followed her to the motel.
Motel? What was the name of the motel?
You busted in on your gal pal and Shelton just as they were playing 7 minutes in heaven, coming off the Rage of Garza. You gave them both what they deserved.
What was the name of the motel?
Well, you should know it. You left your 9mm at the crime scene.
I told you, I didn't execute anybody. It was probably a guy named Miguel Dominguez. You know Dominguez?
No, but it's funny you should say execute. Okay, Garza, yeah, you did him cold. But these two? Not so neat.
Shot Shelton 5 times. Shot your girlfriend another 3.
Huh. I don't want to see that.
That's what I call a crime of passion.
Stop. I don't want to see those.
It's a real shame.
Stop it.
She was quite a looker.
Hey, back up!
Tapping an RHD detective. Not exactly the best way to prove your innocence.
I already proved my innocence.
Yeah, when'd you do that?
It doesn't matter. None of it matters.
How can you say that?
I didn't think this day could get any worse. But it did. And I tried to change it. But Rita still died. And now I'm scared that tomorrow's gonna come. And she's still gonna be dead.
You can't undo that. Nobody can. So you just have to do what's right. Punish the people who did this.
No. You don't understand.
Yeah, I understand just fine. You're giving up.
Stop saying that. I am trapped in this thing.
Hopper, what the hell happened to you?
You have no idea.
Then give me an idea. You think you have all the answers, but you don't, or you wouldn't be sitting there feeling sorry for yourself.
Anna, please.
Just pull yourself together and give me something, okay? Anything. Look at me. You're not alone here. But I need you to help me. Can you think of anything that can get you out of here?
I know where there's another dead body. In a bathtub.
Let me see what I can do.
Dominguez is resting comfortably in his cell where he's been for the last 15 years.
Who'd you speak to?
The man who'd know, the warden, a guy named Nagel.
Detweiler did not send you. Spent 12 years under that man's thumb.
You can't speak to him. He's in on it. Listen, now the warden's part of the conspiracy, too.
Sell me out.
You don't understand, kid. I don't call the shots. I'm just middle management. A conduit for information.
Yeah, you mean you're Booth's bitch.
Booth is a monster, and if I could, I'd put a bullet in his head.
Don't give me that.
Every single thing I told you about Dominguez, you ran and told Booth, didn't you? Didn't you? I'm sorry. I didn't have a choice. When it came down to you or them, well, I picked me. See, Booth may have his grand agenda, but I got one of my own, too. Survival.
You were my father's partner. Spent Christmas with us. Bought Jen her first bike. You sat at our table. How could you do this?
Do you have any idea how powerful these people are? If they wanted to, they could drag you right out of this cell and make you disappear.
Yeah, but they won't. They need a fall guy.
That's why I'm here. To make you an offer. You do your time, peacefully, mouth shut. And I can guarantee your safety. Nobody in here will touch you. And you'll be out in 7 years. I'm begging you, kid. Give it up.
I gave up already.
The day just got worse. Now I'm paying for it.
You think this is bad? Think of the alternative. The people you love, Booth can get to them.
Look at you. Coming up in here like your family, like you care.
You know better than Detweiler or Booth.
So take your little offer and shove it up your ass.
It's easy to say now. But eventually, they'll own you. Just like they do me. And your dad.
your girlfriend.
What'd you say?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Everybody's got secrets, kid. Well, I guess that's kind of irrelevant now, isn't it?
Hey! What are you talking about? What do you know about Rita?
Nobody likes a whiner.
Did you hear how that cop talked to me back there? He was totally disrespectful.
Shelton?
Chad, it's me.
Rita, everything okay?
Yeah. No, it's not.
What's wrong? Talk to me.
It's Brett. This morning he...
Did he do something to you?
No. It's nothing like that. I wish I knew how to explain it.
Don't forget, Hopper's a cop. He may be expecting us. Don't take any chances.
Did you just say Hopper?
We're on the way to his apartment now. She got the warrant.
For what?
Murder of ADA Alberto Garza.
Hold on a second. Rita, is Hopper there? Is he with you?
Yeah, he's in the shower.
All right, listen to me. I want you to get out of there right now.
What's going on, Chad?
He's wanted for the murder of a guy named Alberto Garza. Get out of there. Change of plans. Right. Hopper's not at his place.
You called Chad. Does he know I'm here? He must have called SWAT. Why him? Why'd you call Chad?
I don't know.
Think, there must be some reason.
I woke up. I just had this feeling.
What kind of a feeling?
Different. Like something was wrong.
You keeping something from me? A secret?
A secret? Like the one you're keeping from me, Brett? Chad said you're accused of murder.
All right, that whole thing is a setup. You have to believe me when I say I did not kill Garza.
How did you know it was Garza?
Because... Wait, you... Rita, you were here with me all last night. You know I couldn't have done this.
Everything about this is wrong. And maybe I've known for a while and I just didn't have the words.
No. I want to protect you. I want to keep you safe.
I don't feel safe right now.
Rita, please.
I'm not the one that's different this morning. It's you. You're not the same guy I went to sleep with last night. You should go.
No, I'm not leaving.
And you can explain everything to the cops when they get here.
You can make it.
You and me both.
Those skinheads would have smoked my ass back at the safe house. Thanks for the heads up.
Least I can do.
Still can't believe Hopper and Baxter set me up. Taking an answer for that.
We got bigger problems. Garza got whacked last night.
So what's that mean?
They're making their move. And neither one of us is gonna like where that's going. This whole town's going up in flames.
So I say we take them out now. Torres, Booth, a whole lot of them.
First we talk. We gotta be smart.
So what, you gonna have a sit down with Booth?
Not with Booth. I'm going above him. Straight to the man at the top.